What you're giving, that's how we live it. Don't be mad at the system, it's simply how we've existed. Good morning, everyone, and welcome to my presentation. First of all, let me thank you for coming here today. Our team consists of two members, Nguyễn Trọng Trường and Nguyễn Duy Tĩnh. This presentation is structured as follows: computer hardware, software, and user computer.
First of all, I'd like to give you an overview of computer hardware. It is all of the machinery and electronic equipment that make up the computer. Software is a program that runs on a computer and user computer.
Next, I will focus on its parts.
Computer hardware. 1. Central processing unit, CPU. CPU is a small circuit board inside contain a silicon wafer wrapper in a chip make up ceramic and attach the to the circuit board.
2. Mainboard circuit board is the most important part in computer system. It checks as an intermediary to contact and communicate between other device in the computer.
3. Random access memory, RAM. RAM is a device that allow data storage in a short time. That the PC, the memory is a plane to store information so that the software installed on the computer can access the data.
4. Hard disk drive, HDD. HDD as the main storage computer of the computer. It is a device containing circular plate cover with magnetic layer that store it.
5. Input device. These are device that help provide data and circuit for the computer, such as mouse, thoughtpad, turbo, keyboard, drawing board.
6. Screen. Indispensable electronic device. They have the main effect of displaying and connecting the communicate between the user and the computer. 7. Networker. Next, we will introduce computer software. 1. File compression and decompression software. This is an application that helps us to minimize the size and ensure the safety of file. When you download this file to your computer, that also need to extract them before you can use them.
2. Office application. Microsoft Office bring director money useful to including Microsoft Word, Microsoft Excel, Microsoft PowerPoint, Microsoft Outlook.
3. PDF Reader Software. PDF is also one of the test formats used by lots of people because of its security feature.
4. Antivirus software to keep your computer safe and avoid harmful virus. Antivirus software is indispensable.
5. Web browser to be able to access the network at the fast speed full of the utility for user to need to include web browser like Internet Explorer, Firefox, Google Chrome.
Final is the computer. 1. Create a new account. This account will keep any document in it, download file or any other file so ever create.
2. Learn the basic of computer mode and keyboard. The mode and keyboard are the primary means of the interaction with the computer. Learn to native with the mouse. Practice using some keyboard shortcut to improve work speed.
Thank you for listening.